Yoga is the journey of the self, through the self, to the self. 21st June, being the longest day of the year in the Northern Hemisphere, shortest in Southern Hemisphere, holds special significance in many parts of the world, was chosen for celebrating the International Yoga Day. A total of 175 nations co-sponsored the resolution, which is the highest number of co-sponsors ever for any UNGA resolution of such nature. The practice of yoga has been thought to date back to pre-Vedic Indian traditions, possibly in the Indus Valley civilization. It is mentioned in the Rig Veda and Upanishads. The day is marked to raise awareness of the many benefits of yoga as it continues to grow in popularity across the world. A growing trend of people around the world embracing yoga to stay healthy and rejuvenated. There are plethora of different forms of yoga, such as Hatha Yoga, Power Yoga, Ashtanga, Vinyasa, Rhythmic and Aerial Yoga. Yoga is not a workout, it is work in. It is a way of life. Yoga is the best choice to lead a healthy life. Helps in the settlement of fluctuations of the mind, leading to the attainment of inner peace and positivity, so that we can know what we already know and be who we already are. Yoga is a mirror to look at ourselves from within. Then let's begin with the sun salutation, followed by Shavasana and Anulom Vilom Pranayama. Stand erect and take your palms together in front of your chest in Pranamasana. Inhale, raise your arms upward and arch back as per your flexibility and come into Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale and bend forward and try to touch the floor without bending your knees and come into Padahastasana. Inhale and take your right foot backward, lower the hip, open your chest and look up in Ashvasanchalanasana. Exhale, take your left foot backward and come into Uttita Chaturanga Dandasana. Hold your breath and come into Ashtanga Namaskarasana. Gently bring your knees, chest and chin down on the floor while keeping your hip off the floor. Inhale, scoop forward and bring your chest upward and come into Bhujangasana. Exhale, come into Parvatasana. Use core to lift your hips. Try to touch your heels to the ground. Inhale, come into Ashvasanchalanasana. Bring your right leg forward, lower the hips and look up. Exhale, bring your left foot forward and come to Padahastasana. Inhale, lift your arms up, arch back into Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale, bring your palm together in front of your chest in Pranamasana. Sit in any meditative posture. Keep the neck and the back straight. Relax hands on your knees in Chin Mudra. Hold right hand in Vayu Mudra. Place the thumb finger on the right nostril, ring finger on the left nostril. Close the right nostril and inhale through the left nostril. Closing the left nostril, exhale through the right nostril. Inhaling through the right nostril, exhale through the left. This completes one cycle. Initially practice for 1 to 5 cycles. The length of the breath will spontaneously increase after some days of practice. When this pranayama performed correctly for 5 to 6 minutes each day has numerous health benefits other than aiding in mental peace. Lie down on your back, little distance between both your feet. Both your arms are completely relaxed. Make your body as loose, as comfortable, as free as possible. I will be calling out various body parts. Mentally visualize those parts and try to relax as much as possible. Start from your toes. Relax your toes, ankles, calves, knees, thighs, and your pelvic region. Gradually move to your abdomen, chest, shoulders, and your arms. Relax your neck and spine. Next, move to your head. Relax your chin, cheeks, nose, eyes, and all other parts of your head. Slowly take your legs together, fold your left leg and turn on your right hand side. Slowly get up, keeping left hand in front of the body, and sit in Sukhasana. Rub your palm. Keep on your eyes. Look at your palm and then the sky. Now your body is relaxed. You are relaxed. Enjoy the state of relaxation for few minutes. These are the basic asanas that we all can practice regularly. Yoga is vital in our lives. It keeps the body fit and mind in peace. Yoga increases flexibility, strength, and endurance. Improves your posture. It helps you live in the present moment. It is about uniting the mind, body, and breath. It targets all the different systems of the body and mind. The asanas make the body athletic and supple. Our soul is our best friend. We should treat it with care and feed it with love. Make yoga part of your life. Dear students, kindly request you to share your pictures and videos to the email ID mentioned on your screen about your celebration of International Yoga Day with your family members.